Go to FX filter and lower the brightness. Add layers for creating glow effect. Add another layer and set it as normal to give black color to the drawing.